It looks like I don't get my cookie. Which I promised myself if I was able to. I have to go to the next section without getting killed. Which I hope is the fail. Also, I don't remember a controller being in this section. Okay, maybe there was the controller because I had the effect and I never actually pulled it. So, first off, right, so there is a mutant situation, and I have to clear this area again before I do anything. Also, I suspect that the mutants might have some sort of back alley. are more than one, of course. Which might very well be. Hello. Seriously, where did the go? I would like to tend to the slot setting issues first. Then telekinetic issues second. Operation, it came to my attention that I have regrettably small supply grenades. Also, also there is another beer nearby. Radiation is magic. Oh, I don't currently have the controller effect, so I must wander further away from it. I mean farther. Fun fact. A native speaker, Englishman, explained me the difference between farther and further. The person I asked to work for. The difference is that farther is the more specific difference, and further is the abstract difference. Break that too.
Loss controlling the reactor. Removed in preparation for the test. Because at this time in the Soviet Union, any information about the risks of nuclear power was classified. As far as they can know, Soviet reactors are flawless. Nothing ever goes wrong. Nothing can go wrong.
I was trying to be epic. Okay, still no cookie for me. But does it coffee might be in order? And voila. Thank you. apartment, I think.
What's that?
Somebody tell me what happened.
I wonder if the NPCs on the underground levels will start acting the way. Oh shit! He was behind me! Where did he come from? Focus now, focus. Bad. No, what is over? We're on relative safety. Okay. Switch to the gun. So, no, I don't need to do this. I don't need to check if my brain is bleeding out. I think I'm gonna leave the symbiont. Shit. This whole place has increased psi activity. Because it's the center of operations, see? Pizza! Yes, he did. I was going to muse whether he threw a grenade. The answer is yes. Yes, he did. Again. Also, I think red, so barrel. What's up there? I think I didn't get it. But it was so worth it. Now I'm stuck here. Is that the blood sucker? No contacts. I wonder if that's a good thing or a bad thing. We'll save either way. Save. New file. Okay, so if there aren't any more monolith, then flashlight goes on. Also because that's more than monolith. Around and explore. Because it has been a while since I've been here. Okay, so that's the bumper door. Comedy of errors and failures So, in the middle of all this shouting, I am going to call this episode. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. I am in charge here. See you in a second.